Imran Riaz Khan, a renowned Pakistani journalist and political commentator who had been missing for more than 4 months, has been found and is now with his family. Imran Riaz Khan, a former TV news presenter with more than 3 million followers on YouTube, was arrested at Sialkot Airport in May while he was on his way to Oman. The Sialkot police informed the same via post on X. Journalist, anchor Mr. Imran Riaz Khan has been safely recovered. He is now with his family, the post read. The controversial 47-year-old TV anchor and commentator with more than 3 million followers on YouTube was reportedly arrested 2 days after violent protests broke out across the country following Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf chairman Imran Khan's arrest on May 9. Riaz Khan was last known to be taken to Kant police station after his arrest and later to Sialkot prison. On May 15, a law officer told the Lahore High Court that the journalist was released from jail after taking an undertaking in writing. His whereabouts remained unknown. In the video message posted on X, formerly Twitter, shortly after his arrest on May 11th, the 47-year-old journalist said that the space to talk is shrinking in the country and I am being forced into silence. I am leaving the country so that I can continue speaking, said the journalist, who is a vocal supporter of jailed former Prime Minister Imran Khan. Riaz Khan was detained under the charges of inciting people to violence through his reporting. Imran was taken into custody under then Prime Minister Shehbaz Sharif's coalition government. No one claimed responsibility for Khan's disappearance, but many believed that he was abducted by security agencies controlled by the country's powerful army. Khan's family approached the Lahore High Court to seek help in finding him. After multiple hearings, the court on September 20th issued a last warning to the police to present the missing journalist by Tuesday. Pakistan has a checkered record regarding the safety of journalists and media freedom. It was ranked 150th on the 2023 World Press Freedom Index, published by Reporters Without Borders. RSF had claimed in late May that it had received information from confidential diplomatic sources that Riaz Khan was tortured and may even have died in detention. Human rights groups have since condemned it as an enforced disappearance. This comes as Sharif dissolved the parliament and his government in August, when its mandated term ended and a caretaker administration subsequently took charge to oversee elections in Pakistan.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.